Greetings, Kain.
You eluded the guards.
They were only human. Welcome to one of the glories of our fair city, the Smuggler's Den. As squalid as you found the slums, you will find this place even more offensive. Rogues and thieves rule the streets, and of course the Seraphan too have their own dealings here. You may expect small help from the inhabitants, and more trouble.
I do not require their hospitality. You spoke of a smuggler's tunnel I must find?
Yes. It is hidden somewhere in this district. I know not where. I have sent word to a member of the Cabal to help you. You will find him at the tavern, deep within this district.
How will I know this person?
He will know you. Find the tavern quickly. We will speak again later.
Wow.
pieces. What was that?
Way of knowing.
What do we have here?
Thank you. are the gods.
Sir, a moment of your time.
You know me?
I was instructed to look for you, yes, yes, sir. I am a friend of the Cabal, sir. One of many in the city. I am here to assist you.
Then do so by all means.
The smuggler's tunnel you seek is hidden in a cavern underground. The thieves enter by way of the church outside, but there is no entrance there for any but themselves. You, sir, must go beyond the church and find a lift. This will take you underground.
Where precisely is this lift?
In a collapsed section of the district beyond the church. The church, remember, sir, is forbidden to all but the thieves. The guards there will attack you should they but lay eyes on you.
I will be most careful.
Help! Somebody help me, please! Guards, call the Seraphan!
Oh.
Governor.
Our Lord was correct. You are alive. Do you remember me, Kain, who served you so well?
It was Faustus, one of the legionnaires of my army of vampires, an indifferent soldier, but now a traitor to our race.
Faustus, it's true then. I hardly believed it.
Vampires have turned against their own kind.
What is our kind? In serving the Seraphim, I have protection, I have power. And who better to hunt down a vampire than a more powerful vampire? History is written by the winners, Kain. That is my kind.
How many of us have been destroyed by the Seraphim? How many have been brought to their deaths by you?
I care not for those destined to die. I don't weep for them, and I won't weep for you.
Look around you, Faustus. Does your victory seem so assured now?
A fleeting setback. Our Lord knows of your presence. He beat you before, and he will bury you now.
But you will never know how it ends, Faustus, for I will bury you first of all.
Surprise for you, Kain!